India's lone Olympic medalist Abhinav Bindra, who has 7 Commonwealth Games medals, is confident of Indian athletes doing well during the event, which will take place in Australia from 4th April till 15th April.
We have a lot of talent which is there, and a lot of athletes are working really hard towards it. And the Commonwealth Games is the first important competition in the whole quadrennial. So it's the first major one, and I think we'll do very well. I think historically we've done well, and I think we'll continue to do well.